Hi brothers and sisters. You know, I was just out here thinking about Sarah. Sarah was at a point in her faith where she thought God had finished with her. Remember when the man of God said to her that by this time next year you would have been pregnant and had a son, and Sarah laughed. How many of us go through that, such a situation when you have held on for so long? At some point you just think, you know what, God is finished with me, God is done with me, God has forgotten me, God has just thrown in the towel when it comes to me. Look at me, look at where I am, there is absolutely no hope for me. And then God steps into your situation and says, not only am I not finished with you, but I'm going to finish what I started with you.